Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Sale, the high-level queen. And today we are going to talk about how to handle failed payments and recurring subscriptions and also your automated emails that go out for your subscription-based customers and branding in Stripe. So let's get started. All right, so first it's important to know that Stripe actually has automated bill collection features built in. And you can manage your free trials, your emails that go out when the trial's over, your branding, and failed payments. You can do all that stuff. So we're going to cover all that today. Okay. So first, you're going to want to go into settings and then click on subscriptions and emails. Okay. And if you can't find it, you can do a search here, subscriptions and emails right there. Okay. And I'm in Stripe. And the first thing that you're going to be able to do is manage your free trial messaging. So there are regulations and card network requirements for free trials. And if you want to be compliant with that and you do offer a free trial, you're going to want to make sure to enable this send a reminder email 7 days before. And you also can have a cancellation policy as well as adding a one-time trial over message to the statement descriptor. And you're going to want to make sure to click learn more here just to make sure based on your state or your country that you are fully compliant. All right, the second thing you can do is what happens if your payments have failed, right? So you can actually send an email about an upcoming renewal and send an email about an expiring card. So Stripe knows if your client's card is about to expire and it can automatically send your client an email at the beginning of the month to remind them to update their card. And click on preview email and you can actually see this right here. It's pretty cool, right? Okay, and then you can also customize the design. So if you click on customize design, it opens up this page. And you can put your branding in here. So I'm going to go get my colors. And this is from the Pro Academy. I'm going to copy this and I'm going to pull it in. Can't do it that way. It has to be the RGB. So, oh boy, I can't remember all that. 87, 176, 227. We'll see if I did it right. I think I did it right. Okay. So that's how you do the branding. You can even do your logo. So you can do, let's see. I had to go find my logo real quick. Logo. And you can do an icon if you want. Since my logo is the same color, I might want to change. See, now you can see it better. So it was exactly the same color. So I'm gonna make it like lighter like that, okay? And then you can do even an accent color. So if I wanna go pull like one of my accent colors, I gotta remember this RGB, but I'm gonna leave it like that for now. And that's like the button color, I guess. Okay, so click on save changes and that's how you do the branding. Now, when I go back and click on preview email, it will be branded. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Okay. Now, another thing you can do is manage your failed payments. So whatever steps you would like to take when your customer's payment method fails, okay? So you can do lots of things here. You can use smart retries, which is going to retry the failed payment. Now, obviously, if the card is expired, this isn't going to work, but you can retry up to 4 times within either 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, or a month. Or you could even do your own custom schedule here. And then also you can send emails when the card payments fail. This is what that's going to look like here. Okay. And then if all retries fail, you can either cancel, mark it as unpaid or leave it as is. So probably want to cancel it if they're not going to pay for the subscription, right? And if all retries fail, you can either leave it or market is uncollectible. That's for the invoice. So this is for the subscription and this is for the invoice, okay? And if someone disputes their payment, you can either cancel at the end, cancel immediately, or leave it as is. Again, up to you. And then you can also, if you want to, if you're in Europe and have to handle 3D secure, this is the section for that, okay? You can manage your invoices. You can send them a finalized invoice or a reminder if an invoice hasn't been paid. So these are for the invoices, okay? If you want to keep reminding them and bugging them to pay their invoices, you can change this, okay? And then you can also set up pause all payment collections based on your needs, okay? Now, I know that was a lot to take in, but if you have a subscription product, it's super important to be able to customize this stuff. And I actually, on my front end, I use Gohighlevel, which is an all-in-one platform that I use to replace all the tools in my marketing agency that I used to use before. I don't need PayFunnels anymore. I don't need ClickFunnels anymore. I don't need Clicksend or Callrail or any of that. I can literally integrate Stripe in with my funnel inside of Gohighlevel, and then I can actually nurture my leads, track my pipeline, send them campaigns, text, emails, everything automatically. So if you guys are interested in getting a free 14-day trial using the link below plus my bonuses, go check that out. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me, and I'll see you guys next time.